Employees at the Erie WabTech plant continue to work during the COVID-19 pandemic. This coming after the company gets the okay from the Commonwealth to work as a life-sustaining business. Star Bodie joins us now in the control room with more on how the company is taking sanitary precautions and the concerns some workers still have. Star.
Jill, that's right. We spoke to UE local president 506 of Scott Slauson, and he's saying that they're taking some procedures, but he still believes that not everyone is protected from the virus.
Employees were back to work at WabTech in Lawrence Park Monday following a life-sustaining waiver passed by the state to continue work. Erie County Executive Kathy Dahlkemper saying she wanted the health department's environment team to inspect the facility for sanitation procedures.
I had been asking that our environmental enforcement staff be allowed into the plant to see what kind of measure they had put in place for the safety of their employees, and eventually that becomes the safety of our community.
The Department of Community and Economic Development also ordering WabTech to allow the county health department in. No details on their visit were made public Tuesday afternoon. A WabTech worker who wishes to remain anonymous sharing this photo with us, saying the company is providing minimal cleaning supplies to use while at work, leaving many employees anxious about their own health.
UE 506 President Scott Slauson says that WabTech needs to do more for its employees to ensure their health and safety during this pandemic.
What I would like to see is only those essential services, per what the governor said, in operation, and that does not require our entire workforce to be in that plant building locomotives for foreign countries.
Slauson adding, while he doesn't want the company to completely shut down, he believes only essential work should be done.
But it's impossible at times to do that at work, and when you're working with a facility the size of ours, even maintaining sanitation levels, we're taking resources away from hospitals, medical professionals. I think that's irresponsible.
Now, we attempted to reach out to a WabTech representative this evening. However, they have yet to get back to us. Jill?
Okay, Star Bodie, thank you.